Who is a mother? Mothers occupy an integral part of our lives, and it is key that we celebrate them not only on Mother's Day, but whenever we can, to show them how much they mean to us and express our appreciation for all they do and continue to do. Here are six words conceived from the word mother, which describes who mothers are and what they mean to us. M. Mothers are motivational, which denotes that they inspire us to be better, if not the best versions of ourselves. Since time immemorial, they often question and advise us concerning the next steps to be taken in our lives for our own advancement and encourage us to be whoever we want to be. O. O is for observant. Mothers have an eye for detail and notice when something is just not right. Their motherly instinct enables them to tell that you're having a bad day, even when you haven't voiced it out. Don't you try hiding anything from her. T. Be sure to keep their promises and stay true to their word. Mothers are trustworthy. They stick to the truth and are honest in their dealings and affection for us. H. Another undeniable attribute of mothers is that they are helpful. Trust a mother to lend a helping hand when they can, to their own or someone else in need. Their caring and supportive nature is one that gives without expecting anything back. E. E is for empathetic. Mothers cry when we cry and smile when we smile. Their hearts run over with compassion, which connotes that they share in our feelings and so we are never alone with them by our side. R. Last but not the least is reliable. Remember when you needed someone to be there for you concerning a matter of some sort and your mother proved to be your best bet? Trust mothers to be dependable concerning anything that pertains to us and to be unwavering in their support and love for us. As Mother's Day draws near, don't forget to show your mom or any motherly figure in your life how much she means to you. Happy Mother's Day in advance.